One of those firelight wackos was a girl with pink hair.